tonight. Second row loading. Smallfield, Firetail, the only chance, according to the market, to beat the favourite, Kisses for Chloe. Lures running. 4.55 the trip. They're set. Ready. Racing. Kisses for Chloe hopped out well. She'll muster up and find the lead. Not much in it early, though. She's tested by Sabansky Fury. They go together. A length and a quarter, Destini Catalina. Around them, Westgate Girl. Firetail last of the five. Favourite now, Superts at Superiority. And Kisses for Chloe dashes three clear. Second, Sabansky Fury. Running on them was Firetail, Destini Catalina. Kisses for Chloe doing enough. She's far too good. She wins by a length and a half. Sabansky Fury certainly stuck to its guns. It got second. Destini Catalina, Firetail, photos third, fourth, last in Westgate Girl. Favourite Kisses for Chloe does enough in the end. I'll tell you what, Sabansky Fury certainly tested it all of the way. It certainly wasn't disgraced, the two dog. It's 1/2, 26.07 the run. It's a new PB for Kisses for Chloe. She's been around here in 26.12 in the past. Four is third, Destini Catalina on the outside. Six, Firetail gets